Colangelo will carry it back in. Fires a slap shot. Rebound score! Ryan O'Reilly!
Transition. The Bruins don't get it deep. Petrangelo, much like he did on the curl and drag that Tarasenko scored, gets a shot this time high to the blocker. How do you get a rebound from a high blocker shot that stays so low? As you can see, on his knees was Rask. That one came right down onto the stick. Charlie McAvoy can't get inside position. Oh.